I'm here at the Silverstone circuit and we are displaying the cars as part of the car club. And after that we're going to go for this parade of cars on the track. There's a good bunch of lovely, beautiful cars around. Some old, some new, and it's a good mix rather than just Porsches. So as you can see behind me, there are plenty of different types of nice cars here. It's a bit chilly even though it's sunny, but I will go around and show you the various cars that they have here. This is a Project 7, according to the little sign here. I'm sure many people are big fans of this. This car doesn't do anything for me. It's hard to tell what it's trying to be.
Come on, come on.
Extremely windy, a tiny bit annoying, but it's overall a good, nice, fun day. Nice cars, saw some races, a nice Aston Martin, and a nice Ferrari. As part of the event today, we are going to go on the track and do 3 laps. Not very fast, but it's just a car parade. Various people from the club have brought their cars, and 16 of them are going to go on the track.
Yes, coming out onto Hackett's third time already. Tony is only at a gap over second place, coming down Peak, who's currently cut by in a mark bed, going into Nose Practice number 15. James Paul, who's done a demon start, fifth on the grid. James Paul's in the challenging for second place. He goes on the inside line, turning into club corner and getting a place, but he's going to be charged on the inside position for the right hand element. He has a bit wide coming through. Club, but he's held on to it, so James Paul has a really good opening first part of the lap, and is making his way up towards Abbey in second place. Third place is Fernando Keith, and Lee is back in your side.
Yes, I'm really making a break for this Tony Sowery. He knows that the challenge could come later in the race, but he's making sure that while he's got the opportunity, he's pulling away from second place James Paul. Third is the
having a lovely day. So enjoyable. The weather's great. It's warm and partially sunny, so we're not boiling, but it's really nice.
Yeah.